I would bet my life on it that she would never just go away and never return.
A family still searches for answers after almost 40 years. When we return, Vincent Hill brings us one of Oklahoma's cold case files.